Good afternoon, Teacher Hạnh. My name is Y Đỗ Thu Trang. I was born and grew up in Thanh Miện District, Hải Dương Province. I am 14 years old and now I am a student in class 8A of Nguyễn Bằng Secondary School. My hobby is studying English and now I am going to tell you about my English topics. The first topic is about the schedule for our visit. This is a schedule for our two-day visit to Washington, D.C. On the first day, we plan to go to the White House at early 8 o'clock. By this way, we can avoid the crowds. Then we get on a hop-on, hop-up trolley what rides around the city. After that, we go to see some of the sights of the city. On the second day, we plan to visit the National Children's Museum. The brochure says that museum offers children many fun activity where they can learn through play. After that, we do some shopping and have a nice lunch. At about 8 p.m., we go to the airport to come back home after 2 days in Washington, D.C. In short, I hope we will have a good time together.
Hello, teacher. Have a good day. My name is Yin and I will talking about the topic of Unit 10. Okay, let's go. I disagree with the idea that robots will only bring benefits to people in the future. Robots will also have some negative effects. Firstly, they are very expensive and we will spend too much money buying and fixing them. Secondly, robots in factory will able to do everything the worker do. Yeah, so robots will make them jobless. And thirdly, robots in our home will do all homeworks or housework, okay? And we will become lazy and inactive. In short, robots will do many things for us but may not improve to the quality of our life. Okay, thanks for listening.
Hello everyone, welcome to my presentation. First, let me to introduce myself. My name is Khánh. I'm in class 8B of Nguyễn Bằng Secondary School. I'm and also your student. In fact, we know each other, so I won't introduce further. Today, I am here to talk to you about 5 topics in English 8 Term 2. Follow me, ready go! The first one in the Unit 7, we have many types of pollution and the poor people is water pollution. Water pollution is the contamination of bodies of water such as lakes, rivers, oceans, and groundwater. Water pollution can have many different causes. The main reason for water pollution is daily activities of everyone. The next reason, disaster always happen contaminate the water. Besides, the operation of the plant also pollutes the water. Moreover, industrial wastewater has not been treated. It also pollutes the water. Water pollution brings a lot of bad effects to people. Firstly, it's serious effect for human health. Secondly, it affects water source and aquatic organisms because water is the habit of fish, crabs, swim. To limit the water pollution, we have the following measure. The most important measure is to raise the sense of responsibility of the community. In addition, we must save water treatment of waste before being discharged into the environment. The second topic is my schedule in Washington, D.C. of America. This is the schedule for my 2 days to visit Washington, D.C. On the first day, we arrived at Reagan Airport at 6 a.m. Take a cab to the hotel nearby. After checking in, we go to the White House and take some pictures. At about 10 o'clock, we visit the Capitol. After lunch, we visit the Washington, D.C. Cathedral and spend the rest of the day visiting National Museum. On the second day, we go to the National Gallery of Art. We have lunch at American Indian Museum restaurant. In the afternoon, we go to Washington Monument and American History Museum. I hope I enjoy my time in this city.
That's all for now. Thanks for listening. Don't forget to rate the high scores for it. Bye.
I will guide my schedule about that. This is the schedule for our group today visit to Washington, D.C. On the first day, we plan to explore the city on half of Charlie at 9 a.m. Then, 5 p.m., we plan to visit the White House where the president of USA live. On the second day, we take the shortly bus to visit the National Children Museum at 8 a.m. Then 4 p.m. We cycle on by train in National Park. I hope I have good time in this city. Thank you so much.
Hello teacher, my name is Niu. I am a student in class HA at Mittenbank Secondary School. Now, I will tell you about myself. I live with my family at Taimit Town, Taimit Province, Haidong District. My family has 6 people, my grandparents, my parents, me, and my younger sister. In my free time, I usually play the guitar and listening to music. Sometimes I like reading books. So that's all. I will talk about the topic one. This is the schedule for my today visit to Hanoi Capital. On the first day, my family start at 6 a.m. to a car to a hotel nearby. Then my family go to the Ho Chi Minh Museum, take some photos and contemplate the monuments together at 9 a.m. My family have lunch at a restaurant near the museum. After lunch, we go to Tulip Park and spend the rest of the day visiting Hanoi Pedestrian. We see many street dance group here. On the second day, my family visits Westlake Flower Village and my family returned home at 2 p.m. I hope that my family will have a great time in this city. Next is the topic 2. I disagree with the idea that robots will only bring benefits to people in the future. Robots will also have some negative effects. Firstly, they will be very expensive and we will spend too much money buying and fixing them. Secondly, robots in factories will be able to do everything the workers do. So, robots will make them jobless. Thirdly, robots in our homes will do all the housework for us, so we will become lazy and inactive. In short, robots will do many things for us, but it might not improve the quality of our life. Thank you for listening. Goodbye, teacher.
Hello, everyone. My name is Viet Hưng. I'm from Class 8B. Today, I will tell you about evolution. Nowadays, evolution has a big impact on the environment. Air pollution is the release of particulates, biological molecules, or other harmful material into Earth's atmosphere. It's called disease and death to humans, damage to other living organisms. There are a lot of cause and effect of air pollution, such as industrial waste exhaled from car, plane, and indoor air pollution. This activity contributes to air pollution. We need to raise awareness in the community about this cause to reduce them. This cause leads to many effects such as respiratory and health problems, global warming, acid rain, effect on wildlife, and depletion of the ozone layer. This effect damage to human life dramatically. In conclusion, they are the reason why we need to prevent air pollution as much as possible to create a better habitat. Bye bye.
Okay, this is the stress schedule for my today visit to Washington DC. On the first day, we explore Washington DC on Hood of Trial. Then we visit the White House, where the President of USA lives. On the second day, we visit the National Children's Museum, and in afternoon we cycle on bike train in the National Park. The travel is very spontaneous. I hope I enjoy my time in the city.
Okay, I disagree with the idea that robots will only bring benefits to people in the future. Robots will also have some negative effects. Firstly, they will be very expensive and we will spend too much money buying and fixing them. Second, the robot in factory will be able to do everything the worker do, so the robot will make them jobless. Thirdly, robot in our home will do all the housework for us, so we will become lazy and inactive. In short, robot will do many things for us, but they may not improve the quality of our life.
Okay, thank you. I like talking to somebody in face-to-face meeting or chat room. There are some reasons why I like this way of communication. First, I can talk to them directly and find out what they are saying is true or not. It is more difficult for someone to tell lies when we communicate face-to-face with us other, because you are looking at them and their physical expression. When you chat or email with someone, they can tell anything and it may be nice. Second, I can improve my skill of communication or socially. You against a prison from a reality, so it is more valuable. And what you can learn when you only sit in your room and look at the computer screen. Okay, thank you.
Good afternoon, teacher. My name is Phương Anh. I'm from class SA Nguyễn Lâm Bằng Secondary School. Today, I'm going to talk about the topic, the schedule. This is the schedule for my visit to Hanoi, the capital city of Vietnam. Firstly, after 2 hours traveling by bus, I visit Angkor Wat Mausoleum in order to expand my knowledge about the prominent president of the Vietnamese nation. After that, I enjoyed Bun Cha, a delectable dish at Khang Khai Street. In the afternoon, I plan to come to Thiên Đường Bảo Sơn, especially the aquarium, to arouse my excitement about the aquatic animals. In the lantern parade is the final part of my visit. I hope that my visit will be one of the most memorable times in my life, as well as will bring me valuable experience.